It's okay, we just flip. We just flip. We have nothing to lose. Punchy. The thing is, who's mid lane? It can be Camille mid lane. You know what? I don't think it's Camille mid lane. I just go this. But I go one time armor just to make maybe like small percentage that Camille is mid lane. I mean, it should. Like, do we swap if Camille is mid lane? That's the question. Like, if I know that we swap, I can maybe go top, but it's whatever. He doesn't give me information, so I just take armor. If I have like information that we swap, maybe if they swap, but Wicked is like, I don't know. Like, sometimes my top laner are like really slow in their head. They're like, oh, they swap. Then they're typing in game after after I have runes already, like armor or MR. They type in game. You want to swap? Question mark. Or let's swap. And I'm always like, bro, I have my runes already for armor on mid lane. You think before you play, you know? Like champ select, the size, everything. 80% at least. Okay, some LS keys. Like, I can use them perfectly, but I think it make you play a bit worse. If you use them, like, it's like waste. Like, I'm not trolling, it's just waste. Like, I get every information if I just look minimap. Most of times. It's not, there's no reason to do like this. Okay, my jungle has like low life. I see, yeah. Whoever I think FKs are skilled, fucking delusional. I mean, for some reason, we don't win here, right? I get the 1-for-1, but not really worth. I don't know why we didn't win. My wave is shit. Like, this game is unplayable for me. Camilla has 3 kills. Just because my bot lane forced level 3. If they didn't force level 3, the game would be fine. Wait, what? Dude, I feel like I'm getting trolled. Like, what is too hard to understand? He just has to. Like, what? It's whatever. I guess Camille gets 3 kills randomly, and I get this random channeled. Can we fight at least now? Because I don't wanna play this game. If I get trolled like this, I don't wanna play the game. Why I'm getting engaged, guys? What? I mean, okay. I don't understand this Shen ult. Why did he waste this ult like this? I think it's fine. We just move out here. Maybe we kill here. But I'm so good at the game. I should be like ban able, like, to be that good. Like, guys, like, how good I am. I mean, that looks good. That looks good. I'm faster. I'm way faster. I'm way faster than Camille, once again mid gap. Playing Camille and being slower and everything. Yeah, playing Camille and losing. How that feels. Do you have fun? Is it like your permaban experience? Playing against permaban caster than as Camille? Never had that experience before, bro? Let's look at your turret getting fucking destroyed as well. Get me that fierce turret gold. I have like 20,000 gold in my base now. I just want the fucking Herald, like, what is this Herald doing? It's trolling so hard. We can dive bot lane. Camille is stuck mid lane again. She should just have moved this, like, ignore the CS on. I mean, my team is trolling, right? Just block her jump. She can jump on minions, so I wait for her to jump on minions. Never mind. She's too tanky anyway. I mean, they're forcing though. I'm there. I don't know why they force if I'm there. But can we not go in there? Just. One kill? That's all? I'm depressed. I don't have mana. Yo, bro, are you okay? What? How did my ult not hit? That was so close. If my Everfrost hits or my ult hits, she's maybe dead. Everfrost. Unlucky for you, bro. Nah, I mean whatever, like, I don't wanna risk my majors, he's too tanky. I could kill, like, I kill him probably, but then I maybe die, not worth. Just, whatever. I love Everfrost. Jumping in, CCing both of them. Best setup for my team. Why is Steam 7 warning? But I wake up and then I just open stream, like take Red Bull and open stream. Should I like chill and relax? It's the best time to play. Look, 27 LP. Imagine like I didn't play.